As we can see, you in a very, very new role, and this is the first time ever that we are all watching you in this new role. So, how's the feeling, and what is it all about shooting for Bala?
What is it all about?
Like, how was your feeling shooting for the song?
Okay, my character's name is Bala, which is, he was born in 1400. No, then he was 19 years old when he did the song.
Oh, he was 19 years old?
Yeah, he was 19 years old.
Only 19.
Yeah, so it's a very funny film, and it's a continuation of like what you guys all know about Houseful 1, 2, 3. It's a continuation of that, and the characters are different. What else can I say? I can just say ki it's a funny film. It's a... I don't know much more to what do I say about it, but I always say that whenever I need a holiday, I do a film called Houseful, because I just want to relax, I just want to chill out and enjoy myself. So guys, this is a film you guys can come with your family and come and watch and chill out with this kind of a film, and that's it. So my role is just...
I think all the madness that he has inside himself, and all the pagalpanti that he ever wanted to do, he has done it in this character, and it's become that.
Okay, and you can start asking any questions.
Hello.
And I would request the girls to come ahead.
Yeah.
And Zenobia, you sit there. The chairs are for you. Okay, come.
We'll open it for the media.
Hi, sir. Can we start? Yeah, hi, sir. I'm Neha from Maybe and Andhra Jyoti here.
Hi.
So oh, I know you.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, sir. Sir, we have been seeing you doing different roles every year. You come with something different. We imagine when Akshay sir is coming, nothing will be repeated. All these years, which was your favorite role, or you can say you have worked out more on that? A look especially, I think... In that look, you have worked hard, as we can see, no hair and something.
I worked harder on a look. I mean, say that was 2.0 with Rajni sir I had done, and that was the hardest look I had ever done. But this is fun. This I wouldn't say.
But for today, sir, have you actually removed the auditor? Like
no, ma'am, this is all makeup.
Okay,
arey, let them guess na. That's for you to guess.
Because after a long time, we're seeing you like without hair.
And
still
makeup,
you're looking handsome.
I must introduce Karan. Come here, please. He's the guy who did my makeup. Karan, idhar, bita upar nahi. Karan, he's the guy. His sister actually does the makeup. But he's the guy responsible. He's done a lot of makeup for me. And I did a film called Brother also. He did there also. He's a very nice guy. He's a Punjabi boy. And anything, Karan,
Punjabi
would you like to say?
I love Akshay, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir.
But sir, it looks so real.
Thanks to him. Thanks to him.
So actually, Akshay, sir, doesn't wear a drop of makeup. Like that is, that's why he says 2.0 was the maximum work he does, because I think you take what, 10 minutes for makeup and
2.0 the so 30 years of my life when I have not put makeup, they have put all the 30 years of makeup on my face in that film.
Yeah, so you used to sit how long, sir?
For 3.5 hours.
3.5 hours.
And 1.5 hours to remove it.
What? Wow, okay.
And 3 hours to shoot.
So this must have been super easy for you.